Hello everyone, my name is Mallory and welcome to my weird channel. So this is my first video today. Today I am gonna go over like the easiest method to make money online possible. Besides make money online videos, of course. All right, so, sorry. Now the easiest and quickest way to make money online is to be a fake guru. That's it, it's fake guru, just be a fake guru. You know how you come across these ads on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, showing some handsome alpha males standing in front of Lamborghinis and mansions with lots of hot girls, like showing off their rich lifestyle and telling you, sign up for my free training. It's in the description down below. It's free live training. It's exclusive webinar. And I'm gonna teach you the Krabby Patty formula when it comes to online marketing and becoming a zillionaire. Basically, I'm gonna teach you how to replicate all that. It's pretty simple. So you don't have to go through their courses really and waste $2,000 or more on your credit card. I'm be teaching all this stuff to you today for free. So, you wanna learn it step by step? Before we get into it, don't forget to leave a like down on this video. It really helps out my channel a lot and really helps my video get through the algorithm and gets promoted. So I'd really appreciate the like if you're enjoying this so far. So, thank you. Done it yet? No? Step uno. Go to mluxlife.com and rent a Lamborghini for one day. It'll cost $1,000, but hey, it's worth it. I mean, just film yourself on the video driving around and standing in front of it like a total babe or whatever. And just lie to your audience saying you own that thing, even though it's not true. Just lie. Step two, go to that site I forgot already, VRBO.com, and find a luxurious mansion to rent for one night, like a few hundred dollars, maybe 500, 600 bucks. And again, you'll like spend the night there and film, buy some nice pool and jacuzzi and everything. It's so huge. And just say, just lie and say you own that property and that's where you live now because of what you found on the internet, the secret sauce to solving all your problems. Step three, go to the hhub.com and find some cute Instagram models that you can rent out for the day and hire to be your fake girlfriends for the video shoot. Because nothing draws the attention from your young male audience more than appearing to be a Chad. Once you have like that hot Instagram model actress babe on your arm saying she's your girlfriend in your ad on TikTok or YouTube or whatever, you'll get a lot of points right there and people will think you're a Casanova, baby. Step four, get a filming crew together for the day, get everything all set up and shoot a few different but yet similar lookalike ads. Post them everywhere, like market it well. If you can't market it, you're not gonna be able to sell your course, so. But it's not that hard. Just show off your little gizmos in the video and say you found a secret way to make passive income. Don't get into any detail. Just say, if you want to find out how I did it, just sign up for this webinar and I'll tell you everything. And it's starting in like 30 minutes. And just film your webinar beforehand, make it an automated webinar through ClickFunnels or whatever, you can do that. And just make it appear live, but you just recorded it before. Make it 1 to 3 hours long to draw the audience's attention. Don't forget to tell them to turn off TV, cell phone, any other sites so they're not distracted and you have the full attention. And once you drag it on and on, they're more likely to be hooked into your pitch and will buy your product. Oh, and on top of that, don't forget to add a bullshit backstory saying like, well, you failed and had to drop out of university because your mom got sick or died or something and you had to pay the bills for your family and now you saved everyone and you were almost homeless.
Wow.
Make something up like that. Step five, pretty easy. It seems impossible, but it's not. Just fake screenshots of fake Facebook testimonials. Like you can find sites that drop fake Facebook reviews, fake Instagram posts too, fake text messages, fake 5-star reviews. Like even Amazon has fake 5-star reviews. It's really sad. Like if you're doing Amazon FBA or like Shopify, for example, just fake the numbers saying how much you made in sales, like anything like that. I don't care. Just make it seem like you're legit. Plus on top of all that, don't forget the video testimonials too, such as those people you hear saying, oh, thanks to this Mallory's course, blah, blah, blah. I made $1,000 in only 3 hours. I'm so happy I have my own online business. Thank you, Mallory. Something like that. If they, yeah. just get your friends to do it or whatever. And after every single one of your friends says, no, I'm not gonna write a fake review or make a fake video for you, as they should, that's okay. You can find someone on Fiverr, or even better, there's a site called cameo.com as quite a few famous people for only not that much. Like, they'll give you a personal shout out, like famous people. And fun fact of the day, did you know if your price ends in a 7, like your heavily discounted price, like 297, 2997, 1997, 497, 97, anything like that. The number 7 is really attractive to the human mind. Like 5, it's not worth it, it's too cheap. 99, no, it's too much. 97, sign me up. Like every, 99% of internet marketers always do that every time. No matter how much our course is, it ends in a 7. The digit, the last digit is a 7. Yeah, if you're, don't forget to do that too. It's a wonder how the human mind works. 7 is a lucky number, I guess. Step 6, once you make a profit already, go to some company. Like there's a company in Russia that rents out private jets that never leave the runway to Instagram models. So they look like fake millionaires. Seriously, you can look like you own a jet, but you rent it like 5K for a couple hours on a runway. It never leaves the site, the airport. Seriously, it's a real thing. You can do something like that, easy. So I think step 6, if I already said it, my apologies. So step 6, now that you are finally rich, I'm selling millions of those courses, you can kind of seem like legit now. You can finally buy that Lambo and mansion you always wanted, plus party with tons of hot girls. In all honesty, that's the only way that these gurus know how to make money. That's it. They don't do any money from those things they claim to do. I mean, why sell courses? Because they don't know what they're doing. That's it. Yeah, it's pretty easy to figure it out. And what I'm trying to explain here is how the guru industry works. It's all so saturated with the same content over and over again. It's like impossible to find anyone legit anymore. It's just not possible. And the ones who are legit, who didn't sell courses, they're not gonna have time to teach you a course. They have other things to do. Like, they're not gonna do that. No, you see Bill Gates doing it or Elon Musk? No. Luckily we do have the internet, so if you do want to make it big, you can all find this information for free anyway of how to do it legitly, start your own business. Like, we have YouTube and Google and all this stuff for that. Like, you don't have to waste that on one course, just 2 grand on a course, no. Use that for other investments. And of course, there is no easy thing as get rich quick. And despite gurus saying that too, oh, you're not gonna get rich instantly, they still have that hype in their videos. Oh, it's for lazy people, so it's easy. Yeah, the irony, huh? Becoming a self-proclaimed guru is so easy, anyone can do it. Like, if this video alone gets 50 likes, which is a long shot anyway, I will do an experiment by making a video centered around myself where I drive a Lamborghini and have a nice pool with a lot of hot people in the background showing off my rich lifestyle, which I totally have. Yeah. So again, 50 likes, whatever, I'll do it. If it gets 50 likes, I'll do it. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like this video. It really helps my channel out a lot. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to see more upcoming content. I have a lot more exciting videos coming up, so I'd really appreciate it. And if you made it this far, make sure to comment down below and I promise to respond to all of them. Again, it really means a lot to me that you watched the entire video. So thank you so much. Keep being awesome.